So when, David, did you find out that you were going to get a third daughter?
Yeah, considering my youngest is 30 years old, previous to these two, for her birthday, which was December 2nd, we decided to go to Rome. I wanted to go. And we thought this is perfect. It's a quick little trip. We could take the girls and see how they liked traveling, because our goal in life, or mine at the time, was, well, we got some pretty sizable, you know, young ladies here. We can travel all over Europe together and just start spending time traveling. So we thought this would be a good test to see how they handle flight, because they've never been on a plane, travel, going to new exotic places, etc. So we went to Rome, and while in Rome, I think it was the second day? Third?
Yeah.
Okay. About the third day, she woke up and said, I think maybe you should go to the pharmacy and get a test, pregnancy test. And I kind of looked at her with, like most men in the world would look at a woman, especially when you're my age. Like, what? Okay. So I went for a walk that morning, found a pharmacy. I think I bought two sets. And we sat on the sofa, and she read it. I read it. And said it takes 10 minutes to tell. I think it was, how many minutes did it actually take?
I think not one.
It was pretty quick. There was no doubt. And she came out, and I must admit she was a little bit nervous to tell me. But I tell you, you know, God knows what we want and what we need long before we do. And when she told me at first, I was a little, well, that's going to change things. But I couldn't be happier. And even now, she still says sometimes, you know, you wanted to travel and now we have a baby. And so what? I have a baby. What's more important than these children? So now,
I have to admit, Dave, from the last time I saw you, you're now a completely different person. I mean, you can't stop smiling.
This is why. Look, right. You know, I mean, like I said, God took one daughter and my wife, and he gave me a wonderful wife and three daughters in her place. So, I mean, and I am Papa. To this one, I'm a monkey tree, because she likes to climb all over me and hang on me. To this one, I just like... her teddy keeps jumping in my pocket.
No.
But we have a lot of fun together, but they understand. They understand, you know, they do, they love me as their papa, they respect me as their papa. And they're wonderful children. I couldn't ask for anything better, including our baby. And of course, and my wife. Wow.
David, this is Nina. An incredible story, it really is. Obviously right now, there are many, many men watching this from the website. You know, and if you can actually tell them, you know, one thing, what would it be?
If you're for real, if what you're looking for and what you want is true, you could find it here with the real woman who will love you more than you'd ever think possible, and that you would love more than you would ever think you can. You just have to give it the chance and be real.
Я хочу сказати, щоб люди ніколи не втрачали надію, і вони обов'язково, якщо вони будуть втрачати надію, знайдуть свою другу половинку.
Are you interested in meeting the love of your life? Join men from all over the world as they take a trip and find their future brides. Check out our website at
foreignladies.com.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Then click on the notice bell to get notified every time we add something new.